Plastic is, together with water, the latest surface that got added to Trackmania within the big Royal update some weeks ago. In order to improve on it as much as possible, I decided to play through an altered version of the Summer 2021 campaign, which switches every block you drive on with a plastic block. My goal for this campaign was to get all offer medals as quickly as possible, which definitely wasn't easy at all.
Alright, let's go, first map. Oh no, this map's gonna be ass, because you're gonna have the water crib. Oh no. Okay, first map's already trash, because, yeah, when you have water grip and you go over dirt, the water grip resets. But since all the dirt here is reset by plastic, we're not having that. So that map is automatically shit. That's perfect. And that is a very slow run, by the way. Hello? Drive. And we're gonna go for all offer times. And earlier. No, that is definitely slower. Alright, I hope I don't need too long for map 1. Because it's not... I mean, it's not easy to drive, but it's also not, like, very hard. Like, if I need longer than, like, a few minutes here, then I will be disappointed. Wait, I didn't bonk. That's good. That's really good. I held my gear. Wait, this could be good. I think that's good, boys. I think that's good. Come on, come on. Booster, let's go. And now, fast. Fast speed. Second, let's go. That is it. Offer medal, check mark.
Let's go next.
And but actually, plastic is the surface with the highest acceleration. It's even higher than on road, actually. So when you have like a straight without any boosters of only plastic, you're gonna be faster than on a straight only with road. Quick unnecessary fact for you guys. So yeah, plastic is actually the fastest. Did I? Oh, I missed that pole. Holy shit. I thought I'm gonna face blend. Alright. Wait, why are people so fast here? How do you do a 20... Silver? Neo slide posit... No. I mean, you don't need to neo slide because you slide at every single speed. Ah, dude, come on. How did I miss that? Okay, let me... Okay, I need perfect speed. It is because I clipped the finish there. Or not, I didn't clip the finish, but right before the finish I clipped. You don't want that, I think. Okay, come on, that's good speed. Don't hit the pole. Please. Yes! Okay. Let's go. Clap, easy clap, next. Zack, zack, no issue at all. I mean, look how slow I am. This is like, Apnea POV. Yeah, look. I'm losing more than 2 seconds. And I'm at the silver medal. You have to be able skipping that water. Yeah. I know. Give me one attempt. Maybe even two. Wait, I'm gonna go here for a better angle. Look, five head. And now I'm gonna skip the water. Call me Jesus. incredible. I really like that edge for some reason. At least my car does. Car wants to hump it all the way. Oh, this is good. Oh, I almost got the nose down. That would have been insane. Okay, this will be it. Oh my god, I'm so far inside. Oh no, I got airtime. Please tell me that's enough. Okay, thank you. Terrible ending, but that's enough. Yeah. Wait, and now I'm gonna go like this, and then I can jump out. What just happened? Eh? Wait. I'm confused. I have no idea what just happened. Alright, next try it will work. I didn't know you can hit that pole. Somebody should have informed me. Now it will work, trust me. If that's not the attempt, then I don't know. I almost clipped. Oh, the thing is, I could get gold again. That would be unfortunate. After saying this will be the attempt. Oh, I made a skip. Please be it. What? First by what? Okay. I mean, that was not that difficult. I'm very good. Zack. Could be. Not sure, but maybe. Of course it's not. Oh. But yeah, it looks like the tracks are really well made. There are like no bugs with the textures or anything. That's good to see. That's what we like to see. Did I just slow slide there? I'm probably the only Trackmania player that accidentally no slides at off-road surface. Oh wait, this could be good. Wait, let me focus. Not optimal, but solid. Okay, this kinda has to be enough. That's second in the world. Never mind, it's first. Yeah. There you go. Might even wanna go over the grass there. And then over here. Is that enough? Probably not. Ah, of course it's gold! How much better would be Trackmania with a manual translation? Hard to imagine, but I kinda doubt it's gonna be better. Oh, I got the upper gear. Wait. Focus. Fast start. Oh, another upper gear. That's really good. Two upper gears, instantly 0.6 ahead. That's how Trackmania works. I went for exit speed, so this should be it. First? Doc! Get hooked. Let's go. 4,000. Close, but we got it. Also, how was that a gold medal? I'm 0.15 behind WR. What do you expect? We're gonna get the WR. I just clipped the wall. I feel like I'm getting geared on there. Oh. Dude, I'm steering like a retard. I go like, alright, we got it though. The thing is, I feel like on plastic, it's sometimes better to not just smooth steer like this for me. Like, to not just hold it like this, but to go like wheel tapping, kind of. I don't know. It might look weird.
Alright.
How good is that? Not good enough. That's my answer. There's no way that's fast enough. Again? Really? You gotta be kidding me. So, holding that will be hard. Come on. Thanks God. Not first though, but that's it. Holy, what a map. That was the most difficult one so far. Oi, oi, oi. Dude, that nose slide is so hard. Holy f***. Okay, that was somewhat solid. We need to get the nose down out of this jump. That's so much better. Okay, that was also good. I held the gear though. I need to land super early here, otherwise I'm not getting the jump. Okay, that's gonna be it. Let's go. Second. Not bad. We got it. Oh, I beat Sammy though, yeah. Oh wait, no, I didn't beat him. But I'm supposed to beat him. This time seems really good though. Will not be that easy this time. I mean, not that it was easy on the other maps, but this one's gonna be... especially hard. Good start. Oh, PB had more speed. Oh, but I have better uphill. behind Sammy, but that's it. Whew, but that was a good run though. Oof. Okay, we need to be 1 second ahead. That's doable. I mean, I crashed the finish. That already lost me quite a bit. That's so slow. Probably a nose slide. Sliding is so slow at low speed. Oh, that was a good turn. Okay, wicked, wicked. We have good speed up the hill. Okay, okay. Wait for it, wait for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Easy, easy, easy. Boom. Again, behind Sammy, but that's it. So, we go next. Alright, map 12. This one's gonna be fun, because that's a full speed track. I think at least this is gonna be fun. Let's see. Wait, Shadowcrancer, this is the perfect map for you. Go get WR here. This is your map. It's so fast, holy shit. Oh wait, oh God. This map is cool on every surface. I don't even know why, but it's just nice. It just feels really good. Hey, Alpha Metal, let's go! First try. So we... It's not easy though, it's hard to jump over there. Oh, that was good. Then I also don't have the gear issue here. Okay, 1.9. Come on, this will be the run, right? Oh, what a sick turn! Let's go. Now outside again. Yeah, but there's no way you cannot jump over that. There's no way. That's not possible. No. Okay. Wicked, 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 wicked. Not hard. Easy. Let's go. Next. And water bounce. Alright, is that it? Wait, hey, that's first. It's first, but it's not Alpha Metal. Unfortunate. Although I forgot to cam switch. But yeah, my speed was not as nice as I planned it to be. I gotta admit that. Yeah, this is a better line. Now the good speed line, come on. Okay, that was somewhat good speed, I think. Oh no, where am I going? That's fine. Come on. Okay, okay, that was good. Good run, I take it. Can I go in between the poles? Oh, how did I not crash? But I'm happy I didn't. You can turn ads off if you have a paid version of the game. In the settings. Systems settings. Okay, that's a nose slide up there for sure. Okay, hopefully I don't choke this now. Oh my god, you're so fast. Okay, wicked slalom. So far so good. Was what I was trying to say. Ah, gear down. Okay, and now I need to remember to release the finish. Make it? What a run. What a run, let's go. Beating Sammy by a second. Holy fuck, that was actually a good run, not gonna lie. With it. Okay, so I gotta hurry up a bit. This is usually a dirt map, for most part. So this one shouldn't be too bad in plastic. But it's still gonna be a bit different, because there are some road points in between on the original map. And in theory, I like know the lines here, and it feels exactly like dirt. Well, not exactly, but it's very similar. That's pretty cool, actually. To see how similar it is. Here you get a release a bit, probably on this version as well, yes. And then you can make the jump semi-nicely. Alright, second place. Offer medal instantly. Let's go. Here we can go. Really? Really? Oh, look at that, man. Hook. I don't have time for that, man. Oh, that was good. And I haven't even seen the ending yet. I think the ending is gonna be even harder. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, this time hopefully no weird bounce. Oh, that was... Okay, let me quickly focus. And try to get this. Okay, no questions. I have no idea how I survived this myself. Nein! Break! Okay, a bit too high. Oh, but look at that. I annihilated Sammy. Ciao. Oh, except for the ending. Dude. Kind of destroyed it. The ending was ass, though. I lost like half a second. But, whee. I'm not making it. I think I'm just gonna release and go for lower gear. Ah. Easier and at least not slower. Okay, let me focus a bit so that this hopefully is the attempt. Because I wanna be done until cup of the day. Optimally. Maybe this time don't crash this part, that would be perfect. Fantastic. Oh, I'm gonna go for the... I'm not gonna go for the skip. Come on, I'm 1 second ahead, that's not too bad. Is that it? Yes! Let's go! Next. I doubt that this is gonna be offer time. That's a bit too slow. Oh no, the water grip! Oh no, 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 no. No, oh god. Okay, this is a tough map. This is not easy. With the water at the ending, uyuyuyuyuy. That's definitely not it. What was that animation? Alright, let me check. You start sliding into it and then you do a so-called drift cancel to go into a nose slide. That's quite advanced though, to have like more speed. At the exit. Not easy to do and requires smooth steering or, yeah. Yeah, it does require smooth steering. It is actually better. Or at least not a lot worse. Come on, make it! Oh, I did skip it. Let's go. Okay, come on. This has to be it. Oh, the gears. The gears are bullying me. Holy fuck. But we still have the water physics end. I went for a quick back slide. Oh, it's so slow. But I hope that's it. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Oh, tough map. This one is not that nice to drive afterwards. Okay, this one's going to be interesting because this one usually is full ice. Also, I need to release the first jump because otherwise I fly way too far. Yeah, acceleration penalty is very controversial. Controversial in terms of Nadeo likes it, nobody else does. To be fair. Like, there are some people that like the concept of... acceleration penalty, and with the concept I'm also fine, but the way it is implemented at the moment is not that good. That's how I see it. Okay, this is pretty cool. Like, this usually is full ice, but now it's like plastic, obviously. This is quite nice to drive because it's so wide open. That was slow. You can have a lot more exit speed. Dude, the wicked nose slide. Alright, first try. Okay. Ah. Ouch. Oh, this is a hard turn. Holy f***. Holy. That's tough. Gotta release quite a bit here for the gears. Here you wanna stay in fourth and... here you can upper gear to fifth. But yeah, actually, plastic is the most gear heavy. Like, the gears here are exactly as important as on dirt and grass, but they are harder to get, I feel like. Okay. Let me see. If I finish this, it should already be it. Like, if I finish it without choking, of course. Quick release for the gear. Yeah, yeah. Now in fifth gear again. Okay. Should be enough. Let's go. Next. We take it. Because there are still slight differences, but... overall, it should be similar. And yeah, on the original map, I have a pretty good time here, like 5th in the world. So, I should be good on the plastic as well.
Subscribed to you for 13,150,000 seconds.
Wait, I'm gonna... wait. Let me finish this round real quick. Probably you can also do the cut here, but I'm not gonna bother doing that now. Because it already is tough on the original map. Ah. You also have the exact same gear. Oh my god, I side jumped, but that's good because you don't get a penalty. Oh my god, that was so wicked. Because on plastic, you cannot get a penalty. And landing that sideways is like actually good. Omega Loon, is that enough? Nice. But it's kind of cool to drive this map, actually. It works quite nicely for the fact that you have wet tires. Actually, this is really cool. This is a really good map. I'm so surprised. I thought it's going to be a shit show. Oh, no. Ah. Oh, I made it. Nice. Wait, come on. Now I don't need to... I just don't need to joke the ending. Nice. Let's go first. It's gold. It's gold. There's no way. It would be so easy without all those obstacles. But like getting through the obstacles without hitting anything? Bro. Oh my god. Okay, man, if that's not gonna be it, then I don't know. I went over the snow. Almost jumped too low. Almost died. What am I doing? Okay, but it's so much faster. Holy f***. Okay, easy peasy, easy, easy. Holy, that was so good. I almost missed the finish. Bro, if I would have missed the finish there. Okay, I bet with you that this is the run where I will make it. I will get WR in this run. Let's go. Otherwise, I'm sad. I almost choked. Holy f***. That grip was so weird that I got there. Oh! No! Okay, rip bat. No, what was that? Oh!
Yeah! What do you mean? Where is that coming from? What do you... Yeah.
Dude, where did that come from? Well, that was a nice hole in Uno.
Bleh.
The thing is, on the sections on this map where there would usually be road, you are a lot slower with plastic, of course, because it's like sharp turns mostly. And that's not that bug. Ah, what is that grip that I get there? Feels like I have road grip for a split second. Okay, that was better. I have a plan. We just go here. It's pussy plan, but... And here I'm also just gonna go like this. And the ending should be easy peasy in theory. But I better shut the f*** until I actually am in the finish. Okay, come on, please be it. Nice. Oh, this one didn't take too long. This... Alright, oh god, what are those offer times? That's scary. Ach du Scheiße. Oh, zickzack. Don't tell me you gotta reroute. You need to reroute this map. Oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna expect. You wanna... Oh no, you... You wanna land on your roof to skip the freewheel. Kinda like this. Hello, get me on the roof. On the... I'm not bouncing anymore. Why I flip? I'm not getting on my roof. Ah, never mind, I am. Come on, flip. What?
Yeah! Bro! Dude,
Oh, come on. Wait, what's this cam? Bounce me. Yeah. Oh god. That was not good. Oh god, how does that work? Ah, that's so weird. Oh my god, that was so slow. Wait, people are going for a cut? Huh? Huh? Why is a... Huh? Why did I follow a four bird? Bro, why did I do that? I mean, the rest should be possible with the normal grip, shouldn't it? I gotta follow the ghost real quick. Oh, he's gonna do that cut. Oh, I see. What? Oh my god. That is so... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. That's so lucky. Please, 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 please. Nein! You asshole! Why am I just sliding on my roof? It's so dumb. Like, why? Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. I'm not lucky with shit like that. Dude, where bounce? Yeah. Either I get it way too early or I don't get it at all. That's fantastic. Thanks a lot. Come on. Okay. Last attempt. This is so weird as well. Oh, come on, please, let me be lucky at that stupid bounce. Come on, man. I'm like so far ahead of the WR. Like almost 10 seconds. Or at least like 5. Come on, I just need to be lucky once. I have like 3 attempts on this, come on. Come on, please. Please, come on, flip, flip, flip. Do I need to skip that free will do? I hope I can still make this. Okay, I can. Pet the believers, pet the believers, pet the believers. Ah! We got him! Believers, let's go! Easiest out of my life! You think so? Yeah.
That was it with my playthrough of the Summer 2021 Plastic campaign. In case you enjoyed the video, I would highly appreciate it if you would give the video a like and subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot to me and costs you nothing except for a few seconds. But that's it for now, have a nice day guys!